Just look at these melons.
Wow. They're ginormous.
That said, we could have